Updating breaking news. It wasn't the alarm clock, but gunfire that made folks in a local neighborhood jump out of bed this morning. Gunfire immediately followed by the sound of sirens as police raced to the scene in southwest Oklahoma City. News 4's Bria Berry has the new information.
The owner of this home behind me had to deal with a squatter situation this morning, which caused quite a commotion in the southwest Oklahoma City neighborhood.
Gunfire erupting in this area near 42nd and St. Clair is not surprising to people who live nearby.
There's nothing new for us.
But when neighbors saw their street flooded with police cars and crime scene tape, they knew something was wrong. Early Thursday morning, a man got a call saying someone was inside his property, located here on the corner.
He shows up at the house and there was apparently a group of homeless or transients squatting up in the house.
That's when police say one of the transients was armed with what appeared to be a pistol. Turns out it was a BB gun. The property owner telling police the transient pointed it at him.
The homeowner also was armed with a gun and shot and injured the other person.
Neighbors fed up with the crime in this area.
Nobody told you to walk in my house. Nobody told you to break in my house. Mm-hmm. So you deserve what you deserve. Simple as that.
Bria Berry, Oklahoma's News 4.
All right, Bria, thank you. Now, police tell us the transient is expected to be okay. As for the property owner, it's still unclear whether he'll face any charges.